Today's topic is worth it or not worth it. Meaning screw retain denture, screw retain hybrid acrylic compared to screw retain ceramic. Which one's worth it? You wanna know about that? Stay tuned. All right, so let's talk about this hot topic. Meaning, it's not easy, but it's complicated. There's a lot of money involved, and the patient did not know which one's best. It's a very controversial topic. I'm only lab technician, okay? You cannot get a service. If your patients go to your doctors, send me your prescription from the doctors, then I can consult to the doctor. So that's what I just want to clear about that. Let's say patient don't have any teeth, or patient has a problem, the tooth, the hygiene problem, so doctor have to pull out everything. So doctor give you the consulting regarding couple options. Hopeless teeth, they have to pull out everything, and then they will going to make denture for you. Or if you don't want to denture, they will going to place implant for you, regardless specialist or GP. If you don't have any much money compared to the financial wise, then I recommend the denture is okay. Or if a little bit more money, you have a locator, meaning two implants or three implants or halo bar we call. If you have a little bit more money, about four implants, five implants, up to six, seven implants you can get. Many people, they still did not know which pros and cons. So let's clear about that today, okay? If you choose screw retain implant denture, here's the pros. Lab cost is much less. From probably, I noticed it, they charge $1,500 to all the way for $5,000. Okay, so doctor choose usually. Here's the pros, it's light, easy to repair. Dentists can easy to repair in on their chair side. Why? This is acrylic, I call plastic. Cleanability is really good. Here's the cons. After 1 year later, if you don't clean well, this plastic get a lot of stain, meaning stink, smell is not good. Now, we're talking about the zirconia case, just like that. This is top of the line. This is very expensive. Why? There's a lot of work, a lot of labor involved, and a lot of high-end skin involved. Each step have to thoroughly done. That's why I'm losing my hair. Okay? Pros, this is ceramic. Everything ceramic. Underneath has a hybrid bar, meaning we made a special design like that. Make tooth prep. Then we made really thin underneath. So why? I can control the top so it won't break ever. This is almost titanium. Okay, not only that, after we made the another ceramic, the top, all ceramic, so there's absolutely no stain. Beautiful, just like tooth, even though you can brush teeth, and underneath, exceptional hygiene. Right? Cons, it's a little heavier, right? Then the other one, probably three, four times heavier than that. This price, I would say $4,000 to $8,000. Depends on the laboratory skill level. So they can do it, so you can choose it. That's why I would like to talk to you. So let me show you the more detail about that. Here is the frame design. Here is we after sandblasted. Here is the we are baking, and then here is the final restorations, individual looking. And then this one, we finish it, just top and bottom, maxillary and mandible, the finished restorations. This is what you can get. Okay, and then here is the prototypes. So we add a little bit more facial canine. Out. And here is another sample for them. So that one is final. There's a lot of technician out there. So you can choose the basic work, you can do mediocre work, you can do highest work. Depends on the people, depends on the mentality, depends on their background. Just like diamond. So like I said, you can go to Walmart and a big diamond with a $2,000 5 carat. But when you go to Chicago downtown, New York, Tiffany, whatever, they got very small, about $20,000. Difference is it's quality, right? So if you like that, appreciate it. You saw my video, so I will give me some motivations to push the button, which is the subscribe for me. Appreciate it. All right, stay tuned. I'll come up with the other topic to you. Thank you.